You have heard of the Sith warrior, Darth Maul? He lives in the Outer Rim, in exile.
When I got the call, I was like having a geek stroke. I was having a meltdown. My brain was melting, and I just couldn't wipe the smile off my face. But at the same time, you just start stressing out about it. Because I'm a huge Star Wars fan, and Darth Maul is a big deal.
This is where you live? How long have you been here?
Years, and years, and years, and years, and years, and years! Yes!
I love that. That take was great. Yeah.
Not only is it something that I'm extremely enthusiastic to do.
One more.
But I feel a tremendous sense of responsibility to get it right. And so I started thinking about what this guy might have been through for the past 10 years. And the funny thing is that me and my friends have already discussed this. We already talked about it. Like, if Darth Maul were to come back, what kind of a miserable existence might this guy have been living in the years following Phantom Menace? And how grieved he must be, and how sad and angry and all those things, and how he would only just want revenge. And so I found myself oddly prepared for this. I was like, oh yeah, I've been thinking about this.
Here we go. Take one.
Always remember, I am fear. Always remember, I am filth. Always remember, I am nothing.
I maybe said a few crazy things in that booth. His mind is also shattered. His body is in pieces. And yet he has this grim determination to assert himself on the galaxy. So you just kind of mix all that up, come out with some crazy stuff. And there were other elements that I thought might be interesting to introduce. For example, I thought it might be interesting to quote the Sith code.
Strength I can power. Through power I can victory. Victory, my chains are broken. The chains are the easy part.
It's what goes on in here that's hard, and basically that his mind is broken. And the dark side of the Force has consumed him and driven him mad, while at the same time keeping him alive.
I was apprenticed to the most powerful being in the galaxy once. I was destined to become so much more. But I was robbed of that destiny by the Jedi, by Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Then you must have your revenge, my brother.
Yes, we shall start with revenge.